Hello everyone, once again welcome back to our channel. This is Sujit. You are watching YouTuber Sujit YouTube channel. So that friends, so when today I am going to teach you about types of adverb. In that last video I was discussed about adverb, only definition of adverb. So in this video I will tell you about types of adverb, because it's very crucial for you and it's very easy for you. And while learning this English lesson, so you have to watch this video from beginning to end. And if you're new here on my YouTube channel, so you have to click the subscribe button and you have to click the bell icon button, because my all latest video notification get to your mobile. And if you have any problem for me, so you can write your problem in the comment section. I'll try to solve your problem. So without waste your time, let's start this video and let's take one side, because the types of adverb. First type is types of adverb. Adverb of manner. The adverbs which tell how an action is done are called adverb of manner. Okay. So instantly you can do this work, so you can add adverb in your English sentences. Okay, so let's talk about first example is the girls write slowly. So slowly here, slowly is a adverb of manner. Let's take second example, the boy walked fast. So fast is a adverb in the sentence. The soldiers fought bravely. So bravely is a adverb in the sentence. So in the above sentences, slowly, fast, bravely or adverb of manner. Okay, it is very. Now I have written for you regularly, smoothly, successfully, correctly, and these are example. Yeah, okay, you have to read these examples. Okay, let's talk about next type of adverb. Adverbs of place. The adverbs which show the pictures where action is done are adverbs of place. Will you understand? Okay, the boys are waiting outside the door. So here outside is the adverb of place in the sentence. Okay, second, the bus stops here. So here is the adverbs of place in the sentence. Let's take about third example, the old man is sitting inside the house. Okay, so inside is here adverbs of place in the sentence, and I have written for you, these are examples. Okay, you can read. Okay, let's talk about next example. Adverb of time. The word like evening, you can say evening, morning, yesterday, immediately, we show the time of action or adverb of time. Okay, are you getting my point? So let's move the next example, next page. Okay, so first of all, take the boy to the doctor immediately. So immediately is a adverb of time in the sentence. My auntie will visit us in the evening. So evening is here adverb of place in the sentence. These boys struck him yesterday. Yesterday is adverb of place in the sentence. I left the hotel last night. So last is a adverb of time in the sentence. And I have written for you recently, certainly, unfortunately, and tonight. These are example of adverb of place. Okay. Next type is adverbs of frequency. The word which show the how often an action is done is called adverb of frequency. Let's take some example. Example is quite, nearly, twice, again, always. And I have written for you the most important example. After, below, now, certainly, constantly, frequently, slowly, normally. Okay, it is the example of adverbs of frequency. So let's take one example is she spoke twice to me. Okay, I visited Simla once. He always speaks the truth. In the above sentences, once, twice, always are the adverbs of frequency. Are you getting my point today? So let's talk about types of adverb of degree. It's very easy. The word which show the how much or that, to what extent a thing is done, a called adverb of degree. Okay, Sakshi is so beautiful. She was almost late. Raj was very tired. So in the above sentences, so, almost, very are the adverbs of degree. It's very important. Okay, let's talk about six types of adverb. Interrogative adverbs are used to ask questions. Okay, only are used to ask questions. Let's take about some example. How did you go there? How is a adverb of interrogative? When do you go to school? When is a interrogative adverb? And where do you study? Where do you study? So interrogative adverb. So In the above sentences, how, when, where are the interrogative adverbs in the sentences? And let's see some example. Let's talk about some example. Why, what, whom, and whose. It is the example of interrogative adverbs. So in this video, friends, I told about you the 6 important adverbs. So you can use in your English language and you can use in the writing section because it's very crucial for you. Okay, friends. So I will meet you next video. Till the time, take care, bye-bye, and thank you for watching this video, and please, friends, subscribe it and share this video. Okay, have a great day. Thank you so much, friends.